So we've heard over and over again that one of the things that Quizizz does, which I think is so valuable right now, is we save people so much time by being able to tap into the resources that other people have created. So this is me, first time, I promise, this is not planned. I'm going to create a quiz in a matter of seconds because of our teleport feature, which makes it so easy to, on the fly, make something. Ready? So I'm gonna make one about, let's say, density. Watch how quickly this is. All right, so I could create my own and start making my own questions with all different question types, or this is what is beautiful about it is I guarantee there's lots of people out there who've made plenty of density questions already. So I can click on this, like, oh yeah, I like the liquid one, that's perfect. Oh yeah, I wanna make sure they check that one. Yes, 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 no, 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 don't need that one. And then go to this one and check out some of these. Yep, I need to make sure I have this. It's so, so insanely easy to just grab the best stuff from other people. Oh, I love that question. And before you know it, I have just made, I mean, this is only six questions, but I might want a little bit more, and boom, I have a question set of density from all the people that I checked out and their best stuff. It is this wonderful, wonderful feature of Quizizz that lets you make quizzes so fast and save you a ton of time. And it's absolutely one of my favorites.